Another episode of AMTV Africa. I am your host, Nomfundo Khatebe, and tonight we are at the joint for Syanda and Friends, aka the Roses and Ribbons event. Everyone is looking dapper, and myself, I'm looking dapper, dressed by Rare Wears in town. I am so excited to meet all my favorite celebrities. They're going to be on the red carpet, so I'm about to have some fun, so come and join me.
But it's a queen, the look.
Of South Africa, Khaya Dladla.
Famous faces.
One of.
I don't even think so. Oh my God, no, how?
No, listen, I was excited to see your face when you walked in, so.
Thank you.
How are you feeling tonight?
I'm happy. I'm in a good space tonight. I'm in good people, good entertainment. It's so much fun.
So you came for an event, yes, Syanda. How do you know Syanda? Are you guys friends or is it business?
It started as business. And then the friendship got too deep to become like young family. We've pushed so much. Like we've worked with more or less the same people. I've been directed by the same director that directed him. Because we both come from theater. It's been years. I celebrate 20 years this year.
With him?
Entertainment.
Really? Wow.
Very young.
That goes to show what entertainment is not just something that happens now.
No, you don't wake up in the morning and you. You should get worried when that happens. You must hustle.
All right, Penta, you look very, very, very stunning tonight. Enjoy the rest of the night. Thank you for joining me, ne? Can you please introduce yourself and tell us who you are and what brings you to the event tonight?
Hi, all. Thank you so much for inviting me. My name is Clive Gumede, and I was one of the friends that were featured in the show. And Syanda actually is my real friend. We come from a way back, and we've been working together. We've been colleagues. We've been very good friends. And I have never been so proud of anybody this evening like I am with Syanda. He has planned this for a very long time. It has always been his dream to actually collect people and ask them to come in one place and just celebrate one thing, and that is the beauty of music. So I am very, very happy for him, and I'm very proud of him that he actually ended up doing what he really, really wanted to do.
I am here with the SoulSeed musicians, and you guys are looking absolutely stunning.
Thank you.
So can you tell us a little bit more about the SoulSeed?
Okay, SoulSeed is a girls group. As one as about three, we sing gospel. It's not that those any traditional gospel, but it's
yeah, we're doing urban gospel.
Urban gospel. Yeah.
Yes. All right, that's great. So, Namhlanje, did you come to perform or are you just supporting Syanda?
We're supporting Syanda as well. What does our performer foot? We did our own sets and sent our Nama PVs.
Sanele Makhize, a musician, thank you so much for joining me on the red carpet. How are you feeling tonight? How has the vibe been in Syanda&Friends, aka Roses and Rubens?
Yo, the vibe is amazing. You know, the show was fantastic from start till finish. You know, the drama, the excitement, the laughter, it was great. It was great. I was happy being a part of it. Yeah.
So in terms of your music, did you come here to perform or you just came as a friend who's supporting?
I was performing tonight. I did Bruno Mars' Just The Way You Are. That's a song that Syanda requested. I think it's close to his heart and he saw me as a perfect person to deliver the song, so I was really honored.
Naima Kay, right here on the red carpet. How are you doing, sis?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. So tell us, what brings you here? Are you here to perform or are you just a friend of Syanda?
First of all, ngicela ukuthi, please don't judge me, because I won't judge you. Ngitshelwe manje ebusuku about this event and bengekho endlini. So ngavele ngathi nonke ngisakwazi ukuyoqala endlini ngiyoshintsha, because kumele ngizosupport abangani bami. Ngizwile ukuthi khona obani, Khaya Dladla, uSiyanda, umngani wami kakhulu. So nje i-support beyidinga kakhulu, SoulSeed, Sanele Makhize. So nje ngizosupport iy'mpithi zami kahle kahle.
Kuleka sijajani-ke thina la ekhaya, uRice nje sikuthanda njalo. Okay, so we are enjoying. How's the vibe inside, kunjani?
Njengamanje ngiyaenjoya kakhulu, because ngimbonile uSiyanda ecula, ngibonile SoulSeed, ngimbonile from Idols, Sanele. Hawu, ngamkhohla kanjani, Nkosi yami, isithando sami. So nje noKhaya Dladla uyasitshela manje ukuthi uyongena stage, uyoyirocker.
Okay. You guys will not believe it. I am standing with my favorites. Oh, happy Gaily. How are you doing?
Hello, baby.
You are honestly my favorite. I've been begging for this interview for the longest time. I like the fact that you're doing it for the girls, you know.
For the girls, you know.
Especially the Durban girls.
I'm representing the Durban girls. The KZN girls, actually. Yeah.
Leila, and you are looking like a dime tonight. Say. So,
the thing is, guys, I'm single.
But you know, I think the previous girls, they're mostly single.
Exactly. No, the successful girls are single. I guess
they can't handle
it. Guys,
alright, so as Kulumenga, I'm Tanje, Happy Gaily. Were you here to play or you just here to support Syanda?
I'm here for both. I'm here to support my friend Syanda for appearance yami, and as well for Ugutingzo DJ, just for like 30 minute set, you know.
I can't wait!
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Thank you, baby.
I'm with DJ Zil from Ivuma FM. How are you doing, Siri?
I am awesome. I'm so happy to be here. Roses and ribbons.
And I must say, you're looking fantastic. Go Shaila, it's him around, girl. Ebo, who dressed you tonight? You look beautiful.
Elusive Minds, that's Tami. Umganwe, it's a song. Ke. He's just like such a great designer. And I told him the theme and we are born with the Iavela.
And Iavela, ngalana, sisi. Okay, so tell us about it from FM, the breakfast show, your show. When is it? I mean, I want to listen to it now that I've met you.
Where have you been? Like, we started last year, 2017, March. This year is going to be our first year anniversary. We've doubled, tripled the listenership, okay? And it's good to go morning drive. Makosi Khoza, Zandile Zilzada Imina Lowo. And then it's Gabriel Sithole as well. It's a great show, informative, it's fun. The grown and the sexy. Now we are born.
Alright, so in terms of the event tonight, uzothini nje mesuphinda lapha kuvuma FM. What is your review of the event tonight?
It is super classy, super fun, and just like abantu abarayithi baseThekwini uSiyanda uhlanganisile namhlanje. Ibrand yakhe isihlanganisile. siyabonga kakhulu ku SM Productions nje kumnandi, and we were happy to interview him as well on Good to Go Morning Drive, so he's part of the family.
Awesome, thank you so much for joining me, and enjoy the rest of your evening. You look very, very stunning. I'm here with Uzowake. He works for Ilanga. How are you doing, Uzowake?
I'm good, Sissy. How are you?
I'm good, thank you so much. How are you enjoying the vibe today?
Looks like a pretty vibe. And knowing Syanda, so you're having a whole lot of fun. For now.
All right, so you're saying you know Syanda. How long have you known Syanda for?
Couple of years, actually, through his friend, Clive, and a whole lot of other friends, the Abakona Konamanjo. That's how I know him.
All right, so can you tell me, what are you dressed by tonight? Or Velenje, why Kore Lanje? Just nothing hectic.
I so wish I had somebody to dress me, but I woke up going to him, so then I thought, we think they fire and Jamashita, I'm Jungo Twilight, because I always look good well.
But I mean, you're a journalist by profession. I feel like you should have someone to dress you.
Only if I could, that there is.
All right, thank you so much, Zawaka. It was nice chatting to you.
Thank you, ma. I hope you chapis wa mozango over here. Cool.
All right,
sure.
Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Thank you.
I'm here with Ayanda Buttons, one of Syanda's longtime friends. How are you doing, Ayanda?
I'm excited to be here tonight. I'm actually good. Very, very good.
All right, great, man. So tell me, how long have you known Syanda for?
I've known Syanda for the past 10 years, hey? And he's been an amazing guy. A friend of mine, a very good friend of mine.
So throughout your friendship, what have you seen, the challenges that he's been through and everything that got him to this point today?
Like, Syanda is one of those guys that came from humble backgrounds, small town, and in his captions, if you follow his Facebook, he's one of those guys that will always say, small kid trying to make it big in a big city. And these are the kinds of events that show us that Syanda is actually doing great stuff tonight.
All right, how are you enjoying the vibe inside tonight?
It's quite good, and Syanda was an opening night. I came very late, I'm sorry everybody, but I came very late, and Syanda was amazing.
Don't worry, we all know African time. Enjoy the rest of your evening. It was nice chatting to you.
You look amazing.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Sawana Baba, and welcome to AMTV. You're obviously here to support Syanda. How do you know Syanda? I'm here with the owners of the South African DJ Awards, and I just want to find out, guys, I've been hearing about the South African DJ Awards, but when are they actually taking place?
Okay, the South African DJ Awards is supposed to take place on the 23rd of December last year, but since the DJs were not available, since it was a very busy December season, so we had to postpone. So they're taking place on the 4th of August, 2018, sorry, yeah.
Oh, all right, I'm very excited for that. So any favorite DJs that you have that you would vote for?
I don't have a favorite, because they're all damn good, to be honest. Because our categories range from your hip-hop, your gom, your house, you know, your club DJs. So basically, if you have a favorite in between, it might be a guy who's doing the hip-hop, but at the same time they're doing rage, at the same time they're doing electro, at the same time they're doing house. So it's a variety and a diversified event, which means more excitement from people. So basically, I don't have a favorite. I can basically vote for all of them at the same time.
Okay, so I'm asking on behalf of my people. I know they're wondering, do you guys vote?
Unfortunately not. We cannot vote.
You're not allowed to vote. All right. No, you guys are looking so good. Thank you so much for having a chat with me, and enjoy the rest of your evening. I am here with Uthokozani Khumalo, the guy who designed Syanda Mwandla's outfit tonight. How are you doing?
I'm fabulous, my sister. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. You look very great, I must say.
So like you. You look dashing, I must say.
Thank you. So how did the outfit, yes, Syanda, come about? Did he tell you what he wanted, or did you just create your own thing for him?
Well, due to the theme, it was roses and ribbons. And we sat down, to both of us, and we thought, what can we do? And we came around with something that was very classic, as much as we can see you, how he looks like tonight. We went for a men's tailored suit, and we went for a tail suit. That is what I went for. And I added a bit of karma band in the outfits, and I wanted to keep it subtle, not too bright or not too desperate, like most people would want to go when you think of the word roses and ribbons. But I think he looks happy, and I'm happy that he's happy.
I must say, you did amazing work. So if somebody wants to design with you, where can they reach you, where can they find you?
Well, I am in the social networks like everybody else. On Facebook, my name is Zanis Black Pepper. My brand is called Black Pepper. And I have a website for it. And you can get me also on Twitter. And I think my name on Twitter is TK.
You think?
Some people are handling it for me. Let me tell you, I've got a vast amount of stuff that deals with it. So anyway, I think, yeah.
All right, so just a quick question, since you're a designer, what could you rate my outfit tonight?
I think it's 10 out of 10.
Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your night. Tonight in Malini. How are you guys doing?
Doing fine, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. So how did you guys find tonight?
Oh, just beautiful, magical. So fire. Yeah.
So in terms of people want to know more about your music, where can you follow you on social media or anything like that?
I didn't hear that, but I think I heard
social media handles.
Oh, social media handles.
Yeah.
Okay, she's good in there.
It's Malini on Facebook, @DuTofo on Instagram, @DuTofo on Twitter. Yes.
All right, fantastic. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you so much for coming through. Moment, Syanda, the event was such a success. I must say, I'm very proud of you. How are you feeling right at this moment?
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited, and you know the nerves were killing me before the show. But it was not because I was scared or whatever. But it was just that anxiety of saying I'm going on stage. It sounds amazing. Thank you so much, and thanks for the support. I'm excited. It went well.
It was really, really wonderful to witness the people who came out to support you, and everyone, all your friends, everyone is here to support you. So I just want to say, keep on doing what you're doing. Siyabonga, and we are supporting you, Syanda.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank
Enjoy
you.
The rest of your evening. Ne?
Thank you so much.
I wouldn't make it, but I made it anyway.